general fund, I got some extra money this month. Some of those are reoccurring every month. I'm starting to get the phase payments and the teacher quality payments. Starting in October, we'll continue through June. Some of those are one-time payments that we get funding for. I tried to mark on there, like the early intervention, that was for fiscal 2009, so that's a one-time payment. Other than that, I don't think there's anything unusual. We got our big tax draw this month for the payment of property taxes. And other than that, we routine.
Any questions for Frank?
The big tax draw, was it basically the same as last year?
It's always about the same. It varies a little bit, but not too much.